Okay. All right. So I'm going to do it right now. Right? Let's do it right now. Okay. This is live in real time, but I'm just going to play the song right now, warts and all, and there's going to be a lot of warts. Okay, Todd Sucherman here at Drumeo, and I've been bullied and cajoled into doing this exercise over a nice steak dinner. The exercise here is Todd learns a song on the fly that I haven't heard, and they picked one out for me, and I just looked over here and saw what it is. Now, first off, the muscle is definitely atrophied for like learning a song and doing it on the fly. I'm not gonna be entertaining because here's how I learn a song. Undivided attention. No comments, no dancing, nothing. That's how I learn a song. But even in sessions of old, you'd go in and you could hear a piece down as many times as you want. There might be charts, there might be a producer telling you certain things that they want. And in modern times, when I'm doing sessions from my house, I have all the time in the world to listen to stuff while I'm brushing my teeth, driving around, being on airplanes, being in hotel rooms, coming home, and then doing the session 3 weeks later. So that's how I work. So now they're gonna put me to the test, and it looks like it's a Foo Fighters song called Rope, right? Rope? All right, so I don't know the song, I don't think. I'm not a Foo aficionado, although I like those guys and I've met them and met Taylor Hawkins several times, and he was always a lovely guy. So I guess I just press this button and we go right into it.
Yes, sir.
All right, we're gonna do it. Brandon says yes, all right.
Hey everyone, I hope you're enjoying this video so far, and I just wanted to take a second and let you know that we have every single Foo Fighters track transcribed for you inside of Drumeo, including the song Rope. You can access the sheet music, you can slow down the parts, you can loop different sections, and there's just a bunch of practice tools to help you out. So if you wanna check that out, you can head over to drumeo.com by clicking the link below, and you can get a 7-day free trial.
All right, this is no lie. I'm gonna play it right now with tons of mistakes. That's a great track. Thank you for turning me on to that one. That's a really great track. I'm definitely gonna mess up the intro because it's a little tricky with the time. Can I just play the intro again, see if I can figure that out? If I go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 6, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2. Okay. All right. So I'm going to do it right now. Right? Let's do it right now. Okay. This is live in real time. My apologies to Foo Fighter fans and to my respects to Taylor on this one, but I'm just going to play the song right now, warts and all, and there's going to be a lot of warts.
Thank you.
That was fun.
You want to do one more take from the top?
No. So my process now, it feels weird that that landing on beat three feels jagged because you're playing snare on two and four. So one, two, three, four, one, two, that didn't feel natural to me. So that would be something that I would key into because there's obviously a pattern going on there. There's a form to it. The starts and stops, there's a little extra section there with a couple extra beats. That chorus is very much has a Neil Peart ding da ding da ding 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 classic feel there. They're definitely nodding their heads and bobbing their heads to that. But yeah, I mean, if I had to learn this to play for a show tonight, basically I would just listen to it and play it. And that's how I learn with repetition. When I learn things, I never go into gigs with charts and cheat sheets unless it's imperative. Like I got called and I got to learn 20 songs by tonight. That doesn't happen to me anymore. So I want to learn the music so I'm in it, so I can be part of it with the band. And they're not relying on me and I don't have my head down in charts and they're not cueing me for things. If I'm prepared and I learn something cold, then I can come to the table and no one has to worry about me, no one has to cue, and we can all live the music in real time together. So that would be my process. But this was a fun experiment to do, and I hope I did right by the Foos and the fans of the Foos and the legacy of Taylor. That was a very, very cool track, great drumming, great track. Yeah, those guys are undeniable. I should know this song. There's a lesson.